sometimes it's hard to open. Had a blueberry banana cucumber this morning. Yesterday I was feeling tired, like extremely tired. Like I haven't had sleep in days. Like really. Today I'm trying to figure out what I want to do today. I know I have not made a video for my beauty channel. And I've been I'm wanting to do a current favorite video. Yeah, then pretty soon I'll make another video. That some may want me to do. Wash it. And hoping once I get like better at making my videos, I start making more videos and see how much my channel will grow to. Then I could go, you know, purchase like other different makeup products or try different other makeup products.
You wanna go outside? Do you wanna go outside? Do you want to go outside? Huh? You want to go outside, baby? Yeah? You want to go outside? Yeah?
A little breezy outside.
Okay. You want to go outside? Come here. Alrighty. Wait a minute. Bless you. So, I've still been like, I don't know, debating what kind of video I should do on my beauty channel. And that, because I already got like one request already, and that to do a makeup look, and that because, you know, some people with like hooded eyes and everything have issue like doing a wing or doing like a little bit like smoked crease and everything, and that. And I looked at one of my friend's pictures, and I could actually tell that she have hooded eyes and everything. And since I kind of have like sort of like a hooded eye in a way, or not, but it's like if you're looking, if I'm looking down, you could actually see what the makeup looked like. And kind of like far away too. So, and but when it's kind of like far away, it's like not too like dramatic looking. And it's almost like you hardly got anything on. So I'm still trying to think what other video I should do. And since with me not getting enough sleep, and for a while when I first got this CPAP, it was like it was helping my nose, it was helping my ear, because whenever my sinus starts, you know, infecting her day, it affects everything. My ear, my nose. If I don't get enough sleep, I start having like, it feels like a, almost like between a, not like a migraine, but more like a, like sinus, like headache in a way. And yesterday it was just like, my body was so tired. And it was like some reason I kept on fighting, trying to go to sleep. And it's like I don't know what was causing me not to get much sleep. And it's like I'm trying to figure out my CPAP, how to get more sleep with it. And it's like, dang, it's like, do I need to call my doctor or call my ENT doctor to find out what the hell is going on? Or to see if I need to have this rhinoplasty done. I know if I do that, of course, I'll be making vlogs on it. Keep y'all up to date with it if I do. Well, not really sure yet. I seen Caitlin had hers done, but she had to get her nose kind of like reconstructed in a way. You know. And I know how it feels to, you know, be picked on and everything. Because my nose got like reconstructed, like, back when I was kind of like a teenager at the time. I was like pretty young. having my nose reconstructed. I mean, I got pictures of me before all this happened. I mean, it looks pretty good now, don't it? Yep. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. I know I did not bring my thing I usually put on the mirror that's in the car. I think it's tight. I probably sweat a lot too. Ooh. Oh my goodness. I can't really tell. Bella, what are you doing? Trying to make room for your bed? You trying to make room for your bed? Fold it. Okay. Look at her. Silly dog. So, I got to do some workout today. Yay! Even though for the past couple of days I've been like tired as hell. I even tried to do some booty work upstairs too in my room. I put on my new, you know, whatchamacallit? My gym outfit. Well, my workout outfit. The Calvin Klein. I'll have to show y'all what it looks like. And now, so I'll probably have to go upstairs and show it to y'all. Okay, I am like sweating like right here. I know, which is good. Probably where I need to sweat. Oh, I feel so sticky though. But this is what it looks like. I wish I could show y'all. You know, wish I brought my little mirror thingy in here. But yeah, this is where it says Calvin Klein right here. And here it shows where it says Calvin Klein all the way around. Performance. Okay. I'm about to go to Target, get some cheese, a hamburger buns, and some bread. And that, of course, I'm going to probably calculate it on my phone. And that, get a highlighter brush and some more bronzers because I need some.
Just like clock when I tick in the sun. But I'm never on to the break of dawn. See you when we see you win in the city.
This car always wants to do this, especially when it's hot. Okay, I'm just gonna shut it off. Let's try again. Ugh, and this eyelash. Oh my goodness, I tried wearing eyelashes. And now it's like the wind. It's like it didn't really like stay on, I guess. I don't know. Oh my god, my favorite song. Cheeseburgers. I just hate that. Right, I'm just gonna drive a little bit. Every time this car gets hot or something, especially when it's hot out, it will start, I don't know what you want to call it, but I wish I could show y'all. And it always does it in the summertime or when it gets hot. I think one time I think it happened like when it gets cold or something. Usually when I get to the light, usually I get it to work. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm. No, we're not going to go bye-bye. We got to get stuff out of the car. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she got hit by a ball.
Aw, you poor thing. You got hit by a ball.
This ball.
Oh, where'd that ball come from?
School.
Oh. All right, let me get out.
Try to grab it.
I can't. I got to get the keys. Oh, wow. Okay.
And I bounce it. It bounced off a wall.
Philip, mommy's gotta get out.
And then it hit her bottom.
Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. We gotta get out. Come on. She little feisty thing. Come on. Y'all believe I'm actually making burgers, and I'm also making macaroni and cheese, and my back's hurting. Yeah. So, only thing I could probably do is be up against the door. Hope I don't break it. Oh, shit. And trying to like do like kind of like a squat in a way, but kind of like sitting in a chair.
See?
Yeah. Supposed to kind of like help my back. Like red, don't I?
It's like, yeah, I'm only getting tan. And my legs are white.